I call my girlfriend, who was also going through the same thing that I was, having a newborn baby while their husband was deployed. I'd call her, and sometimes we'd have each other watch each other's kids while one of us could go get groceries. And that was very, it was easier to have a friend who could help you out and go get groceries. Because when I would go get groceries, my little one was only 14 months old at the time, and then I had a newborn, so I'd hold my newborn and then hold my 14-month-old on my other hip. I'd have both of them and go to the cart, carrying both of them at the same time, and that was hard getting groceries.